What the hell do we have, Hannah? What's in front of us?
We have the petri dish of bacteria that we collected from the coffee creamer container that everyone uses.
The one downstairs in the break room.
Yes.
The one I'm drinking from
right now. Justin Scott and Spiegel, 90rock90online.com.
Yeah.
About a month ago, Spiegel went downstairs to get some coffee.
That's right. That's right. I remember this
now. And it was not a good experience all the way up until starting with the coffee itself, you hated. But are you drinking it now?
I'm drinking it now because I'm trying to not have extra calories and I need caffeine. So it tastes fine. It hasn't given me a stomach ache like the last time. And that's why we sent Hannah down to swab for bacteria.
Because you, the coffee gave you a stomach ache, and then you were wondering about the innards of the coffee machine. If it ever gets cleaned, then what kind of bacteria and mold is growing within the machine?
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
And then you thought about, well, what about the creamer that everybody in the effing building touches after they go morning poo-poos, and there's feces all over
it. That's right.
And then the sugar one's got the fecal on it, and there's fecal everywhere, and there's germs, and people are sniffling and sneezing and touching creamers and sugars. So we took it upon ourselves to swab the, not just the creamer, just the creamer container?
Just the creamer. Okay. I figured some things should just be.
And this is
fun.
Powder creamer, right?
Yes, the non-dairy powdered creamer.
Okay, and this is the same microbiology equipment that you use when we did the beard swab about a month or so back. Josh did a story about a man's beard being filthier than a dog's fur. So we swabbed our beards and other stuff and grew the bacteria over a weekend. How long has this stuff been growing?
Quite some time because I didn't have the grow light available this time. It took longer to grow.
Right.
Oh, I'm so nervous.
You should be.
Oh, God. No.
I will say it's...
Oh, no.
Let me see it.
It's not as bad as the beards, other than the fact that there's so many different types of bacteria on this one.
So there's a variety. I'm going to kind of... Oh, look at that chunk.
No, that
is
a
thing that's growing.
That's portobello mushroom.
I knew it.
I tried to identify them.
Fecal.
What
are they?
That is pure turd. Now, Josh, you'll notice.
You know what they are? You don't know what they are.
I tried to figure it out online. I have some ideas.
Okay, go ahead.
The smallest dots, the white and yellow, are just regular bacteria. That's what a cough would look like.
Oh,
if you coughed into a petri dish.
They coughed in their head and then they thought.
That's what a cough looks like?
They must have, yes.
Okay, what else?
Oh, I'm gagging.
So that weird white poofy thing.
Yeah.
And that really strange, like cloudy white spot that looks like it's got veins running through it.
Yes.
That might be yeast.
Oh! Kitchen scrub
that
from top to bottom today.
Has a yeast infection.
Gross.
Keurig's got a UTI. I want to die right now.
Anything else?
What about the red puffy one?
Oh, yes.
The brown in the middle.
That's mold. That's 100% mold.
Oh my God, there's mold. I'm furious. I want a meeting. I want something as unacceptable. Mold.
Look at it. Grab it. Hold it.
No.
Hold it.
Look at all the different types, too. It's not just one strain.
Disgusting.
There's small ones, big ones, green ones, white ones, brown ones. That is so much different.
Gross.
There is turd. Oh. There is pee-pee.
Don't
there
touch
is
anything.
Yeast.
Don't touch hazardous materials.
We need FEMA in here today.
God.
Take that machine and throw it in the trash. Take the creamer and throw it out.
Smell it. Somebody wants us to smell it.
I'm not smelling.
Justin, you're the smell tester.
Smell it. Give it to me. It was so bad last time. And that was like one type of bacteria per beer. Oh, no. Oh, no. And yes, I know people that are about to text in. If I do this, I'll die. Whatever. I welcome death these days. You should see my BGE bill. All right, hold on.
What about licking it? Would you
not a chance. No. I'll do a lot of dumb stuff for you guys. That ain't one. All right, hold on. I'm opening this up.
I'll post some pictures soon as well.
Absolutely crazy.
Which side do you want me to smell?
Just smell the whole thing. Right in the middle. Get a... Oh my god. Oh my god. You need a trash can? Oh, it's heaving. Oh. Here.
Oh my god. He's throwing up.
He's vomiting.
Oh.
Is it? Oh my. No. It's that bad.
It's so bad.
Oh my god, this place is disgusting! This place is disgusting!
It smells so unnatural.
Our creamer has a yeast infection!
I don't know what to do. My head is blown. My head is literally blown.
What did you think was gonna happen? You could do it anywhere in this building! Oh my god!
It's in my mouth! I don't feel like I can shake it.
Oh my god.
Hannah, smell it.
I don't want
to
touch
sick.
Anything.
I don't know if I'll be able to spell it.
I'm not touching anything in this building.
You got to start wearing rubber gloves.
Yes, I'm going to.
Rubber gloves for Spiegs.
It's disgusting. It's filthy. They should be ashamed. You should be ashamed of yourself.
You should be.
Everybody outside this studio. They all contribute to this.
Every last one of you.
It's Josh Spiegel. Remember, there are lots of ways to listen to 98 Rock every day. 97.9 FM, streaming live on 98online.com, the 98 Rock smartphone app on iPhone and Android, and on your Amazon Alexa and Google Home. Make sure to follow us on Facebook at facebook.com/98online.